The UK's immigration rules for students are complicated, and there are times you'll need some help.
At the university, the Student Advice Service has trained advisors who know the rules that the government make. They know how the university works when it comes to all the administration.
If you're not sure what your visa, certificate, or ID card means, the advisors can help explain that to you. Also, if you need to apply to the Home Office for more time to complete your studies, the advisors will help you do that. They'll go through your documentation and your papers to make sure that they're good enough.
If my visa run out during my course, I will seek help from the student office from university. Most important is to contact them as early as you can.
There's the international office in the university to help students to get their visa. So they got advisors and then they will help you. But then more importantly, you have to go to them before your visa is running out.
It's important that you speak to the right people at the university, as not all staff are trained in giving this advice. Please speak to an advisor first. It's a free service to the students, as opposed to going to a lawyer who may charge you a lot of money. And some lawyers are not as well trained in student immigration as the advisors.
At the Student Advice Service, we can give you information about what to do after you've finished your course. These rules change all the time, so it's best to come to us for the right information and to get help.
To talk to someone about your visa or immigration status, please email or phone.